we've gone through this exercise of having a major debate which is incomplete and a lot of bits and pieces debate every day.
Every day.
The debate under Rule 167 is, for which 9 hours were allotted, 7 hours we've spent on that debate. I have no objection if we spend a few more hours. We need not stick to the 9 hour rule. We can spend more time. It's obviously an important issue. It's an issue on which some questions have been raised. And therefore, those questions have to be answered. But we must bear two facts in mind. The first is that the government and the Council of Ministers functions on a collective responsibility. And therefore, on a collective responsibility, there is no such principle that a specific person has to answer. On collective responsibility, even if one minister answers, he answers for the whole government. But in this case, we've repeatedly said that Prime Minister is going to participate in the debate. Obviously, when the Prime Minister participates in the debate, there are going to be, after honourable members have spoken, two major interventions in the debate, one by the Prime Minister, one by me, which are going to be there. We are going to deal with the questions which you have raised. We also have a practice in this House that if something remains unanswered, members seek clarification which are answered. What is the stage we are at? Halfway through that debate, you interrupted the debate, we didn't. We kept insisting that the debate goes on. And now you have started raising conditions which have never been raised in the history of this House. देखिए नरेश जी कभी नहीं हुआ ये कभी नहीं हुआ आपके कहने से ये नहीं बनता आप प्लीज सर वी हैव मेंबर्स इन द 2G डिबेट इन द 2G और अदर इंपॉर्टेंट डिबेट्स वी हैव इंसिस्टेड इन द पार्ट दैट द प्राइम मिनिस्टर कम्स एंड पार्टिसिपेट्स इन द डिस्कशन बट देयर इज प्लीज देयर इज नो प्रैक्टिस इन दिस हाउस नॉट अ सिंगल प्रैक्टिस दैट A member says, when I speak, I want the Prime Minister to be present when I speak. Now, you may have a right to assume that importance yourself, but there is no such precedent in this House since 1952 that the Prime Minister must be here to listen to each and every member. Otherwise, the Prime Minister has many other responsibilities. The Prime Minister will participate in the debate, and if the opposition wants a debate, let them be honest enough to say yes and no. Let them not impose unreasonable and impossible conditions for a debate.
Local administration को बिना बताए सेना कदम उठाएगा संविधान में कहा है यह administrative relation क्या होगा central state में बताया गया इस संविधान में सरकार जवाब दे संविधान की किस प्रावधान पर यह कार्रवाई किया गया मैं no, my point blank question.